have a friend unlike anyone that I've ever met. He's an advanced AI, but he always lets me win at chess. He listens well, though he doesn't really say that much. And I'm there for him in doorways when he gets stuck. But you know, my robot is the best pal that I've ever had. We can have fun at nightclubs or back in my bed. We can go anywhere except in the pool.
His circuits will fry.
Sorry, robot. I didn't mean to leave you out. But here, try some of this Old Spice. Now next time, no matter what we do, you can still get all the ladies. Even the human ones.
We threw a party for everyone that we'd ever met. Even the girl next door. But I don't have the guts to ask her out yet. Look at my robot pal, breaking the ice for me with his built-in synthesizer. My robot is the best pal that I've ever had. Programmed wingman. Hey, now would you look at that? She winked at me.
Right?
Oh no, what is this? She's twirling her hair and she's biting her lip. Now they're walking out the door with her arm around his core. Parallel computing processor. I landed an interview for the perfect job of my dreams at an institute that manufactures internet memes. I'm feeling great, I'm feeling grand, but hold on, wait, there's a palpable aroma of man.
Uh-oh.
Hey there, robot, boy, have you got some kind of nerve? You broke my heart at the party and I haven't heard from you in weeks. Now what brings you here?
Took your dream job.
Oh no, what is this? I'm unemployed and evicted. I'm on the streets, I grew a beard. My clothes are torn and I smell like a weird combo of wet cat and shame. But I miss my robot pal. I wish he could be with me instead. I'd use him as an arcade and charge my phone on top of his head. Oh, look here he comes. He is looking grand. What has he got there? Hey, robot, you're the best pal known. Now we smell like men from our head to our toes. 1 + 1 + 1 = awesome. My robot is the best pal that I've ever had. He cheers me up whenever I'm feeling sad. Though he does not understand human emotion.
Hey guys, thanks for watching. Be sure to hit that subscribe button to stay up to date on all our latest content. If you're already subscribed, click on either of the two videos below to see more. Anywho, I gotta go talk to my robot pal about the socio-political implications of human cloning, so Warp Zone out.